do some stories and just do some things that I like to do before I go to bed to relax. So let's get started. So the first thing I'm going to do to help you relax is just spray some tea tree water on your face. So just close your eyes. Perfect. It smells so good and it's very refreshing for your face. Actually, I'm going to spray some on too. I'm also going to put some oil on just your wrist area. And this will also just help you feel calm and sleep. So, something that always makes me tired is reading. So I'm going to read a little excerpt out of this book. And it's called Claim Your Power. Let me find a good thing to read for you guys. This is called Define Your Soul's Mission. When you look at your new goals of purpose, do they feel like a job, a task, a to-do, or a mission? If you said anything but a mission, I encourage you to go back through the goal-setting exercise. We've got to start looking at your future with new eyes and with a grander intention. There are obstacles ahead. You have dedicated the rest of your life to growing, to embodying courage, and to invoking the spirit of a worthy opponent, which is going to be challenging. There will be moments in your future when you doubt yourself, so what will you keep going? When you link your efforts and your purpose to a cause greater than yourself, it will give you the emotional intensity you need to keep going through any challenge. That means having a clear understanding of why you are doing what you are doing, and how your purpose-driven goals align with your soul's mission. In other words, how will you and others benefit from your actions? How can you see where you've headed as your destiny rather than just the setting and meeting of goals? When you attach the deeper meaning to your goals and actions, you will find that you are more resourceful than you ever thought possible. Viktor Frankl said this about finding your mission. Those who have a why to live can bear with almost any how. I hope that was some inspiration for you guys. And I hope you're getting very sleepy. might notice that I'm in a different position now, and I'm just gonna try to fall.